Season 3, Episode 22, and this one is called A Talk About Your Quirk. Last episode was just so freaking epic in every way. Todoroki and the guy that creates Win, who's we know about his story now, about why he hates Endeavor and what happened at his time. Like, you could tell what he was like a happy kid at the time. Like, he was just excited to be a hero. When he was trying to get Endeavor's autograph, I can't remember his name. I can't remember at this point. When he was trying to get his autograph from Endeavor, he pretty much slapped it away, and then it just made him freaking, you know, upset. It left a big impression on him. And he looked at his eyes, and he was obsessed with his eyes because he didn't like the way it was looking. I mean, as a hero, you would think they'd be mostly joy and happy and stuff. No, Endeavor's that type of hero that he always looks freaking angry. Technically, he is the number two hero, but no one considers him like, okay, we gotta put him as number one after All Might, because he's not All Might at all. Like, most people, when they think of the number one hero, they think of All Might. They don't think of Endeavor at all. Then Todoroki and him were in the same, you know, exam, like entry exam, and he beat him, and he was trying to be friends with him, but he, you know, Todoroki kind of brushed him away as well, and he didn't like that as well, so he just hated both of them, pretty much. But then we seen them, you know, when they were fighting and stuff, after Gang Orca paralyzed them, they worked together to stop Gang Orca in his place, long enough so everyone can, you know, get everyone to safety. I think eventually those two will work together. I think they will be, like, a great team. I have a good feeling about those two. I think they'll be good friends over time. Before this video begins, guys, I want to thank Jacob for sponsoring this video through the Patreon page. Make sure you just go on the page, get the full reaction on there, and also support the channel as well. Anyway, guys, let's get into this next episode for My Hero Academia.
The provisional hero licensing exam has ended. Now, it's finally time for the results to be revealed.
Here we go.
The names of those who passed are listed here in alphabetical order. The screen for your name.
Wow, a lot of people passed.
Where is it?
My name! I passed! I did it, All Might!
Come up there! Just call me a hero!
Did that pass?
There I am!
Hey, Ida!
I'm on the board!
Good.
I had to beat you! Oh! Did it.
Yeah!
No! You're she! No! It's not there. I failed. It's over.
You failed?
Todoroki! I'm sorry! It's my fault that you didn't pass the licensing exam! My focus was too narrow-minded! Forgive me!
It was the one who got us off to a bad start.
But still...
Holy crap! Did he really fail?
Should have been more careful what you said. Words are important, you know.
Shut your mouth before I murder you!
It's like our class hierarchy is collapsing.
Shut up, Nanana!
Next we'll give you the printouts of your results. They include a breakdown of your scores, so you'll know exactly what areas you need to improve going forward.
How'd it go?
I ended with 80. Overall, it seems my weak points were in practical application. What about you?
I got 71 points. It looks like they mostly docked me for some of the stupid things I said at the beginning and for times when I was just kind of standing around.
Anyway, moving forward, those of you who pass can exercise the same authority as pro heroes, but only during emergency situations. The license you earned today is provisional, and you still have much to do. I would like for you to think of yourselves as fledglings. As for those who fell short and did not pass, I offer you a chance to redeem yourselves.
Huh?
After you attend a 3-month-long special course and pass an individual test, first round.
Good, at least they got a chance.
But we would like to grow the 100 selected in that test as much as possible.
Thank you. I'll work hard.
Got it.
Deku, are you crying?
Yeah, well, you know. So many people have helped me get to this point, and some of them went through a lot of trouble to do so. Meaning.
Look at his eyes!
It's like this is proof I've matured and gotten stronger.
Hey! Hey! Todoroki! I'll see you at the special course, but here's the thing! Honestly, nothing's changed! I still don't like you! Sorry!
That was nice of him, I guess.
We'll just make the best of it.
Flo? Huh? I want to know more about the training you do to erase your presence!
We haven't learned anything like that.
But that girl, the one in the bodysuit, did it?
Oh, you mean Kami. She said she wasn't feeling too well and took a cab to the station so she could go home. She's been acting kind of strangely for the past few days. A little different from her usual self, I'd say.
Where are you right now? Toga?
I had the most wonderful fun today.
Too much at stake to get caught.
You've got to be crazy,
don't
girl.
Worry. I managed to get some of Izuku's yummy blood.
Damn!
Yumiko Toga, her quirk transformed.
Damn,
by ingesting someone's blood, she can transform into that person.
I assumed that you would devote yourself to teaching now, and yet you've come to visit me.
I'm here so we can get a few things straight.
All for one.
Imprisoned deep underground, smothered by layers of high-tech security. Not even a bit of stimulation for my mind.
You're trapped here. You'll never go free.
I'll let you believe that. What now? Let's hear what you have to say. That's why he's not worried. Where's Gran Torino? Don't tell me you're still trying to be a hero with that feeble body.
Tell me where Tomura Shigaraki is hiding right now.
Haven't the slightest. Unlike your bird, mine left the nest and makes his own decisions. They are the same, though you'd never admit it. Just as you long to become the hero of justice, I long to be an all-powerful devil. I had an ideal and the power to see it enacted.
Oh,
if I could
shit.
Live forever inside my dream, then why would I begrudge the effort to make it a reality? I'm just trying to do what everyone else on this planet is already doing, nothing more. So let's hear it. How are things actually looking on the outside?
We're keeping him isolated from the news. Please refrain from giving him any information.
You heard the man.
All right, be that way. Right about now, the media's concern about your absence is mixing with their worry about Endeavor as the new de facto leader. Everyone will naturally wish to increase their influence, so there will be some fighting among the faction. Any rise in crime moving forward is due to you concealing your fading strength.
Oh,
and
come
now
on.
You won't be able to save anyone. You're nothing now. You're finished. Bet you really want to punch me, huh?
Yeah, I know he really does.
You think you know everything, but as always, you underestimate people. I understand your twisted plan very well. You want Shigaraki, my master's blood relation, to kill me. You won't be dying anytime soon, especially not by Shigaraki's hand. I refuse to let the future you imagine come to pass.
You said you came to set a few things straight, but this is really what you wanted to say.
Time's up, sir.
You're the one who will watch helpless from a cell for the rest of your days.
Maybe not.
Rest of my days, huh?
It's been a bit. I wonder if he got my message.
You. Meet me up front later. Need to have a talk about your quirk.
Oh! Oh! He wants to know. What's he? What is that?
Kachan, we shouldn't be walking around in the middle of the night. You brought us to Ground Beta?
This is the place where we had our first combat training. You're gonna tell me how you managed to get into this damn school with a brand new quirk that appeared out of nowhere.
I'll work until I have full control of this borrowed quirk. And I'll finally beat you with my own power!
I didn't understand what you meant back then, because what you were saying made no sense. Finally, you passed the licensing exam while I failed. How the hell is that even possible?
It wasn't a matter of ability, though.
Shut up and listen, you damn nerd! It pissed me off that I've been beaten by such a pathetic weakling.
Here goes.
I've been giving it a lot of thought. Got your quirk from All Might, didn't you? He gave you his power. Heard about the boss villain. Apparently, he has the ability to steal a person's quirk and give it to somebody else. Remember what he said after he beat the big bad. We all heard it.
Now, it's yours.
You were the only one who really understood what he meant. More evidence, too,
damn,
like how those gnome monsters had multiple quirks. All Might knew the guy that could do it. And somehow it's all connected to what you said about getting your quirk from someone else. Asked All Might about this in a way. But he wouldn't give me a straight answer. That's why you're gonna tell me the truth. Not trying to deny anything, which means I must be right. So say it.
What if it's true?
You and I both wanted to be just like All Might when we were growing up. But I was the one who had the potential. Little nobody like you was singled out by the person I admired most. And I didn't even realize it. You and I are settling this. Right here. Right now.
Guys, that was a great episode. I just cannot wait to see how Deku and Kachan are gonna... They're obviously gonna fight this out. So, he feels like he needs to fight him out to see if he really is what he says he is. And, you know, how powerful he is. Because he felt like, obviously, that's why he went back to that certain place where he got beat. You know, beaten. So... of course, he feels like he should be better than Deku. I mean, that's what he feels. Definitely, since he did kind of told him, like, yeah, I borrowed this quirk from someone. He didn't know exactly who. That's why he went to ask All Might, and All Might didn't give him a straight answer. And then that kind of gave him, like, an answer. Like, okay, this is where Deku got this power. Because, he even knew, like, I mean, all of this time, like, yeah, you had no power. And then suddenly, when you meet All Might, you're with him, and just suddenly you just get it. Yeah, it was suspicious to him. So now he found out. Completely found out right there. So yeah, he was absolutely right about that. Yeah, I could definitely see that he needed to settle this out like one-on-one, and that's what he wants to do. And you know, he didn't pass the exam. I mean, obviously his attitude had something to do with that, but they still got a chance to be able to get their license. They have to take this 3-month course while they're doing their schoolwork, and they'll be able to get their license probably at the end of that semester. So I can't wait to see this next episode, see what's going to happen with Deku and Kachan. This could be a pretty cool fight. It's obviously going to be a fight, so this is going to be really cool to see. Please post your comments down below. Tell me if you got this awesome episode for My Hero Academia. Make sure you guys go on the Patreon page, get the full reaction on there, and also support the channel as well. Other than that, guys, hope you guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you guys next My Hero Academia.